difficulties involved in matching another actor for Gotenks. That's when Trunks and Goten fuse together. And I voiced that character with Laura Bailey, who is ridiculously talented. It was very difficult because the first couple times we tried to do it, they actually put us in the booth together. And so Laura is very active when she records, or at least she used to be. And I feared for my life a little bit. And we giggled, and it was hard to... So they separated us, and we recorded them not together. They typically let Laura go first because her voice is deeper, and she's also... she's meaner. No, I'm kidding. Not in person. But her character is. Trunks is more tough and than Goten, and Gotenks is tougher than Goten, so it made sense for her to go first. The thing is, Laura's such a good actor that she has these incredible little nuances to her voice, and it was very difficult. I had to match them exactly, and especially when we first started doing it, it was still on tape. It wasn't as digital. We didn't have all the technology that we have today, so I had to be exact. And there were times I'd hear, they'd play it, and I'd go, no, how am I ever going to do that? And sometimes it would take a bit. So it was incredibly difficult. If we get to do Gotenks again ever, that's going to be a lot nicer with the new technology. I'm excited about that.